your bag, something small. Take what you need and we disappear. Without a trace, we'll be gone, gone. The moon and the stars will follow the car. And then when we get to the ocean, we're gonna take a boat to the end of the world. All the way to the end of the world. Oh, and when the kids are old enough, we're gonna teach them.
You wanna to make a wish and blow it off your hand?
Tied to the ground, not falling but rising like rolling around. Eyes closed above the rooftops. Eyes closed, we're gonna spin through the stars. Our arms wide as the sky. We're gonna ride the blue all the way to the end of the world. Kids are old enough, we're gonna teach them to fly. You and me together could do anything, baby. You and me together, yes, yes. You and me together could do anything, baby. You and me together.
Love and marriage is like a bicycle built for two. You are uniquely welded together. You will travel through life individually and yet as one. Just as a bicycle built for two can be ridden solo by one person, there will be times when you're not together. You will be on business trips. You'll be at work. You'll be running errands. You will be apart. But you won't forget that there is someone connected to you. The empty seat behind you on that bike will be a reminder that you are connected. As you ride together on your bicycle built for two, there'll be times, Alex, when you will want to be in the front seat, setting the course, determining the speed, just as in your marriage. And there will be times when, Kolleen, when you will want to be in that front seat, setting the course and determining the speed. Both is okay, and both is good. You can share. Marriage is about sharing. Because whoever is in the front takes on the wind and the bugs and the responsibilities of what's ahead. And it will be tiring. Likewise, the person behind will have to be a good, stable partner back there, not wiggling around too much, providing pedal support and encouragement for the ride. And they too may need a challenge and a pace and a scenery that is different from time to time. So share the front seat and share the back seat. Today you have chosen to ride on the bicycle built for two. A journey, a special journey. May God bless you on this journey. Alex, will you have Kolleen to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love her and comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, respond, I will.
Absolutely.
And Kolleen, will you have Alex to be your husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Will you love him and comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? If so, respond as you wish.
Yes.
Almost sounded like a yes.
Yes.
Kolleen, Alex, you have shared words from your heart. You shared rings as signs and symbols of your love and commitment to each other. You have built a bicycle built for two. And now if you would like to seal all of this with a kiss, please do so. It is my great pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Alex and Kolleen Burreson, again from your heart.
Tonight's gonna be a good night.